Let me show you how to keep the dice rolling when you're doing that thing over there, homie.
Thank you. By the way, before I start, how are you feeling now?
I'm feeling really proud of myself.
And if you don't mind me asking, Tyler, how is your health now?
Well, I've been in remission for almost 4 years.
You know what? You are an extraordinary young man. We hear too many stories about people being bullied, but I can tell you one thing. Most people are bullied because they're better than the people who bully them. You know that. And I think you have such an amazing talent, such a personality, and I would like to say something on your behalf to the bullies.
Personally, I wrote your body.